I know John, we're going to see throughout the day. I kind of ran to another studio as we continue to move on throughout this hour. Continue to call in for Regency Gold. You are getting two bottles. Those two bottles are 16.9 ounces. So we're going to leave that available, 169609. Thank you so much, John. All right, we're going to move into a worldwide leader in cleaning. Since 1935, Karcher has been a leader in the world. Whether it's in pressure washers, commercial, whether it's for home cleaning, we have relied on them for helping us keep our homes clean and looking pristine, right? Well, we have something that is really exciting because this is a cordless hand vac. Honestly, I can hold it with two fingers. It is so lightweight, compact, portable, rechargeable. When it comes to the everyday messes, guess what? We don't want to lug that huge, heavy vacuum out to kind of vacuum up the coffee, the pet hair, the cereal, the little ones dropped in the morning when they are having their breakfast. This is that quick, easy cleanup that weighs 2.7 pounds. Honestly, it looks like a book. It's so, but yet lighter weight, right? For $59.99, the quality of Karcher, you're getting top of the line. For $59.99, we're talking about 30 minutes of cleaning time, fully rechargeable, and we have flexible payments available today, which are four flexible payments of $15. We're gonna join Yvette, is joining us, Lopez. She is our product expert when it comes to Karcher and cleaning. But Yvette, I love the fact for the everyday messes. Look, life happens, right?
Yes, it does.
We can't stop living, but one of the things we can do are find products that solve problems and make cleaning quicker, more efficient, and just really a smarter way to clean. Look at that.
Well, you know what? If you have some little one that goes in this, you will use this multiple times.
Every day.
Because every time they sit there for any meal or any snack, there's always something underneath. And you don't want to go run and go in your closet and get the big vacuum.
There's food underneath my chair when I'm done eating. You don't have to be a baby.
Okay, well, we're going to get you one of these too.
I know.
But you know, the thing is a big clunky vacuum, you're just not going to go get it. So what's the next thing you go for? A broom. With a broom, you need a dustpan, and you need to bend down to pick that up and then throw it away. Well, guess what? There's no buttons on here. Let me show you. Did you see? Let me go here so you can exactly see.
So this has an auto start.
Just like this. Look. Bend it back.
That is awesome.
And go. That's it. And like you showed earlier, just a second ago, 2.7 pounds. So if you want to walk around all day with this, you know, it's so easy, it's so light, it's so compact. It has the footprint of a broom, really.
So honestly, it's better than a broom.
You can stand it up,
right?
A broom you have to lean over, but you can also bend this up. Now you can store it in between maybe a cabinet and an appliance, your refrigerator, slide it right in there. Because I will tell you, the key to this is keeping it convenient. I keep this right in my pantry because after dinner, right, you look around, you're like, oh, there's a few crumbs there. Oh, I dropped something. And you just, you don't want to go get the vacuum, but you want to pick it up, right?
Right.
You want to pick it up. So what you do is you keep this very, very close by. And this is all you do. Have you seen me bend down yet?
Was that was like bird seeds.
That
so
was
if you
sunflower seeds this
oh,
big.
Okay, look, I was like bird
seeds. Well, birds like sunflower seeds. Yeah, they do. They absolutely do.
My grandmother used to have birds and she, oh, it is bird seed. Okay, so it's funny. She used to have birds and that bird seed would be everywhere.
All over the place.
So this would be great for that everyday cleanup.
Every
now,
day.
You're going to show us how easy it is to dump
there
out
it is.
Mess.
Now what you want to do, and I want you to see, okay. So even to dump it out, oops. I don't have to bend down because this is so light. I just go up here. You can dump this in your trash. I'm going to dump it here because I want you to see what I picked up. So that's everything that I just picked up. You dump it out and you go among your way. Now, what you're going to do is you're going to plug your charger in here because this is electric. I know that there are other ones that may be manual. You're going to get more power out of this. And you know what? I have a charger here just so you can see it. When you get this home, you're going to plug this up. There it is. And then this little light is going to blink green. And when it goes solid, you're ready to go. And what's so cool, Robin, is because of the lithium-ion battery, you know how it holds a charge so long, you're gonna get 30 minutes of straight cleaning. 30 minutes, right? You know how long you normally use this for? 30 seconds,
30 45? Seconds.
I have not charged mine yet. I haven't charged it yet.
Right.
And then underneath here, what you have is you have this
brush.
Yeah, you have the brush roll. So There it goes. This is not manual. You have power behind this. So that brush roll is what's picking all this up. And I mean, you just twirl it around. It's just so light and easy to use.
And I think if you have teenagers, if you have kids, and you're trying to teach them, like I always had chores growing up. My mom had the little list
Absolutely.
For all of us kids. And you know, it really teaches responsibility. Yep. But this is something that's not clunky. This is something that's not heavy. I think for those of us who someone who has health issues or maybe in a wheelchair, this gives you independence of knowing you can do something yourself because it is lightweight, it is compact.
Right.
It is that self-start that the moment you kick it back, it turns on. That actually is the really, you don't have to search for a button.
I actually
really kind of like that. So the moment the handle goes back,
it
starts vacuuming. For me, guess what I'd use this every day for? I know those of you who watch me all the time, you're gonna get Monty, my golden retriever.
We're getting there.
Yeah, we're getting there.
We are getting there because I as well have two dogs and it's constant. So what I wanted to show you here is the profile. This is 2.5 inches. So what I really like is in your kitchen, underneath the cabinets, the toe kick, and that's what it's called, I believe so.
Yeah,
this kick plate. That's whatever, right.
Yeah,
so
same thing.
It fits right under it. And I love this because the gunk that falls on the floor, it normally ends up going in that corner underneath your cabinet, and then it stays there because you never can get it. A vacuum can't fit under there.
Yeah. And imagine getting on your hands and knees to try to get underneath there.
Right.
Like, that's a lot of work.
So, again, all you do is, here you go. Oh, I have a mess on the floor.
This is how you turn it on.
You don't even have to bend down. And like you said, and I do want to bring this up, you mentioned maybe health issues or whatever. Well, my parents still live in their same house. They're in their 80s.
Okay.
Bending down for them is very challenging.
Right.
Okay.
It's challenging for me too.
You know what? Actually, it is for me as well. So just think about the elderly. They don't have to bend down. And then it's so light. This is easy to use. My daughter lives in a dorm. Now they're not going to use a vacuum. But you know what? They have to pick up a little bit. This again, a small footprint, easy to use. This will keep that clean. The high schoolers are graduating. This is great to send with them to college.
Yeah,
think
sure.
About an assisted living facility.
I think if you have a small place and you don't have a lot of room, maybe you have one closet that has all your cleaning materials in there. I think this is great for the everyday quick pickups. No, you're not going to use it on a full wall-to-wall carpeting, but for in the kitchen, for in the bathroom, oh my word, this would be so great because how many of us can never get around the toilet, like between the wall and the toilet because there's never enough room? Like this has a small footprint.
Yeah, absolutely.
So you're going to be able to maneuver into tight little areas and really get your bathroom, your kitchen, anywhere you have tile, your laundry room, hardwood floors, linoleum, travertine, all of those floor surfaces.
And what I wanted to show you is this brush on this side, it comes all the way to the edge.
Okay.
So what that means for you is that when you have the edge, instead of not being able to get to it like a regular vacuum, you can. So what I have here is some cat food. So if you have your cat food or kitty litter, whatever it might be, you can get everything that goes right up to the edge. I love that feature as well. So they thought about all these things. It's gonna get in those little spaces that something else might not get in.
Okay, pet hair.
Okay, this is us. This is us.
Hair.
Now, this is for hard floors, but you know what? It also works on low pile carpet.
So
which
look
is
how
what
easy
you just
it is
saw.
To dump.
That's
like
it.
There's no bags or anything like that.
No,
and
I mean if your trash can's up here, you don't even have to bend down. I'm bending down because I'm just dumping it right back on the floor.
Right.
So here's your pet hair. You're gonna love this. This is so easy. And you know where I use this a lot is I have like an owl runner or a rug like right in my kitchen, like, you know, in front of the stove or wherever. Well, the dogs just absolutely love to go there, right? They love to go there and then all that pet hair gets on there. Have you ever tried doing this with a vacuum? It eats it up.
Yes, well, it sucks your hole.
So here I'm standing, I'm trying to stand here and pull the vacuum. This works so easily. So anything that you have there, I use it in my entry room. You might have some, you know, any leaves or something like that. And another thing, let me just show you really fast.
Okay, we're running out of time here. We're wrapping up.
I'm so sorry, Yvette.
If you would like $59.99, 4 flexible payments, gets it at home, and you're getting the charger because it's cordless and rechargeable.